We were driving through Lake Charles, Louisiana, when a car comes past us, pretty good rate of speed. He seemed to be, well, he started weaving in and out of traffic, and after we rounded a corner, I'm not sure if he clipped another vehicle or just lost control, but bam, he hits a wall.